three things you don't know about Santos Escobar. I was born and raised in Mexico City. I majored in international relations, licenciado en relaciones internacionales. So I was gonna be an ambassador, but instead I chose the life of lucha libre, wrestling. And the third thing you did not know about Santos Escobar, je parle français aussi. I can speak French too, and that's because of my mom. She always had me go to French classes for 18 years. 18 ans. C'est tout. Voilà.